For this video, I'm going to be doing another painting with spray paint and a stencil that I use drawing on AutoCAD and laminated and cut out. This time it's a stencil of a fire skull, and we're going to get started. And there you have it. Nice fire skull design using a stencil made on AutoCAD. If you'd like to get a hold of me, leave a comment below, or you can email me at sdavis@davisdesigns.info or Facebook @davisdesigns.info. Thanks.